be standing where they are, and all of us